Hi. Thank you. We are all in the same colors. Well, I just wanted to wear something a little more summer. You know, I think summer is around the corner, so something in that space. And I thought this was just the perfect. And right now, I feel like a rosebud. I feel like a flower. That's what I feel like. Well, it's always wonderful to be part of any event that I've done with the Times Group, and I've been part of the Miss Diva in the past as well. So it's great to be back. They have an amazing lineup of amazing ladies on stage tonight, and I'm equally excited to know who our winners will be tonight. And some of our previous winners have also gone ahead and really made and made themselves and our country proud. So I'm really excited about tonight. Judging is always very difficult. In the sense, it's always a little tricky. You just want to make sure that you're doing justice to the chair that you're sitting on. And well, I'm sure more than anything, I think the girls are very well prepared. They look amazing, and I think they've been trained and mentored very well by Lara. So I'm sure they'll put their best foot forward. Thank you.
ये वाला
बड़ी मुश्किल से आवाज इसमें भी